The problem I see with option A is that motive is the subject of the sentence. But I cannot say that this is a deal breaker and the option must be eliminated. Let's look at other answer choices and see if there is a better answer choice. Option B commits a serious mistake of putting a very important message between two commas. Between two commas, you put the stuff that is extra information. If you remove that part of the sentence should still retain the core meaning. Remove this part of the sentence becomes, after the legal proceedings end, the guilty is awarded maximum, less or minimum sentence. So the real meaning that all of this depends on the motive is lost. And while many students will choose this, this option is not the correct option. Option C commits another mistake. The guilty is awarded this, this and that. The positioning of depending on motive of the crime is such that even this part, after the legal proceedings end, becomes a part of depending on motive of the crime. So the legal proceedings do not depend on the motive of the crime. It's only the extent of sentence that depends on the motive of the crime, and therefore this option has to be eliminated because of the positioning of this clause depending on the phrase depending on the motive of the crime. And therefore this is a very interesting question. There's a lot to be learned from this question. Watch this video very carefully. The mistake that option B had, it put the most important part of the sentence between two commas. Option D repeats that mistake and should be eliminated. And option E, depending on the motive of the crime, the guilty. So the this is a modifying phrase which will refer to the noun that comes after the comma. Depending on the motive of the crime, the guilty doesn't depend on the motive of the crime. The extent of punishment does. So this has conventional, traditional modifier error. This can be eliminated. A is the best choice. Although it has its own shortcoming that it makes motive the subject of the sentence, but this mistake is smaller compared to the other bigger mistakes committed here. A is the best of the lot.